Tableau allows you to create some interesting calculations based on raw data. I'll do it for you right here. Besides dimensions, go to create calculated fields and call us on profit ratio. I'm going to do sum of profit and divided by sum of sales. I hit OK. There you have a new measure. It's called profit ratio. I double click it. It is right there. So that is creating a calculated field, in this case, a profit ratio. Thanks for watching.